children, very good morning to all. Hope you are all fine and safe at home. Shall we move on to today's class? Yes. In last class, we have revised 9 table. Shall we move on to 10 table now? Yes. Listen carefully. 1 10 is 10. 2 10s are 20. 3 10s are 30. 4 10s are 40. 5 10s are 50. 6 10s are 60. 7 10s are 70. 8 10s are 80. 9 10s are 90. 10 10s are 100. See, 10 table is very simple, right? Yes. Shall we recall once again, children? So listen here. 1 10 is 10. 2 10s are 20. 3 10s are 30. 4 10s are 40. 5 10s are 50. 6 10s are 60. 7 10s are 70. 8 10s are 80. 9 10s are 90. 10 10s are 100. Okay, children, you have to practice 10 table. Okay, write and see. And you have to say it and practice. Okay, fine. Shall we move on to the chapter now? So, last class we have completed chapter 1 in semester 2 book. Now, we move on to semester 2, chapter 2. Okay? Addition and subtraction of greater numbers. Okay? So, in semester 1, we have practiced addition and subtraction for smaller numbers. Now, we are going to see for addition and subtraction for greater numbers. Okay? Shall we move on to the exercise now? So, before getting into the chapter, you have an activity. Watch the activity carefully, okay? Okay, children. Now, we are going to see an activity for addition. Okay? What is this? Addition. For addition, what symbol we will use? This plus symbol. What symbol? Plus. So, this symbol we will use for addition. Okay? Shall we do the activity now? Yes. So, always we have to start from ones place. Okay? Here I have written ones, tens, hundreds. Okay? Always we have to start from ones place and move towards the left. Okay? Shall we do the activity now? Starting from ones place? Yes. So, what is the number here? 3. Okay? So, here I have some objects. Okay? Here I have some shapes. I am going to place shapes according to the numbers. Okay? So, what is the number here? 3. Okay? I am going to keep 3 objects here. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Okay? Here the number is 3. So, I kept 3 objects in ones place. Now, see here, what is the number? 2. Okay? Here I am going to keep 2 objects. Okay? 1, 2. Okay, children? Now, we are going to find the total in ones place. Shall we count the total? Yes. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the total in ones place? 5. Very good. So, the answer in ones place is 5. Okay? Have you understood, children? Okay. We don't have any carry over here. Okay? We got only single digit. So, we have written as it is here. Shall we move on to next place value? That is tens place. Okay? In tens place, what is the first number, upper number? 5. So, I am going to keep 5 objects in first upper row. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? See, what is the next number? 4. Okay? So, I am going to keep 4 objects in the lower column. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, children? See here, we have arranged. Okay? See here, the number is
5. So I kept here 5 objects. Okay, here the number is 4. So here I have arranged 4 objects. Okay, shall we find the total now? Yes, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what is the total here? Very good, 9. Okay children, here also we don't have any carryover. Okay, if it is 2 digit means we will carry over the one number to the next place value. Okay, here we got only the single digits. So we have written the number as it is. Okay, in hundreds place there is no number, it is empty. So no need to move hundreds place. Okay, so the answer is 53 plus 42 is equal to 95. Okay, have you understood children? Fine. So, shall we see one more activity now? Okay children, see the second problem for the activity. See, this is addition with carryover or with regrouping. In previous sum, addition without regrouping. We did not regroup any numbers. We wrote as it is what we find the total. Okay, so but this one is addition with regrouping. Okay, you are going to carry over the numbers. Shall we do this problem now? Yes, so always we have to start from ones place. Okay, so this is ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, in ones place the upper number, what is the upper number? That is 6. So we are going to arrange 6 objects in the column. Okay, shall we do? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here I have arranged 6 object. Okay, because the number is 6 here. Okay, shall we move on to the lower number? Yes. So what is the number here? 4. Okay, so now I am going to arrange 4 objects in the column. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay children, I have arranged. Now we are going to find the total. Shall we find the total now? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so here the total is 10. Okay, what is the total here? 10. So here we got 2 digit number. Okay, so this is ones and this one is tens. Okay, in ones place number we have to write it here, and tens place number we have to carry over to the next place value. See, here I have carryovered to the next place value. Okay, have you understood? So here we got 10. We have written 0 here and 1 should be carryover to the next place value. Shall we add the numbers in tens place? Yes. First, what is the number here? 5. Okay, so here I am going to keep 5 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, shall we add the number here? What is the number here? 7. So I am going to keep 7 objects in this column. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, here I have kept 7 objects. Shall we find the total now? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, here we got 12 and 1 should be carry over here. So 12 plus 1 is 13. Very good. Okay, so here we got 13. Okay, 3 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. So 1's place number you have to write here, that is 3. Okay, and 10's place number you should carry over to the next place value, that is 100's place. Okay children, have you understood? Don't forget to add the carry over number. Okay, fine. Now we move on to 100's place. See, in 100's place we don't have any number. Okay, it's empty. We have only the carry over number. Okay, write this number as it is here. Okay, because this place and all empty. If you want, you can put 0 or just ignore it. Okay, you have to put the carry over number here as it is. Okay, so what is the total here? 56 plus 74 is equal to 130. Okay, so this is addition with regrouping. Have you understood, children? Okay, fine. Now we move on to the exercise for the bigger number. Okay.
Okay, children, have you enjoyed the activity? Fine. So we have seen for lower numbers in activity, right? Now we are moving to greater numbers. Okay. See exercise 2.1. Add the following. Okay. So here they have given the numbers. We have to add. Okay. So always we have to start from ones place. Okay. See, ones place 5 plus 8. 5 in the mind, take 8 finger. Okay, 5 in the mind, take 8 finger. Okay, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, 13 means, see, 13. 3 ones and 1 tens. So, ones should be right here and 10 should be carried over to the next place value. Okay children, fine. Now we move on to 10's place. Shall we add the numbers in 10's place? Yes. 9 plus 5. 9 in the mind, take 5 finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 you have carried over what? 14 plus 1? 15. So 5 should write here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay, here you have empty. Okay, so write this carry over number as it is here. Okay, see here, 95 plus 58 is equal to 153. Children, have you understood? Shall we move on to the second problem? Yes, see in 1's place, 0 plus 7. 0 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. If you add any number with 0, you will get the same number. Okay. So 0 plus 7, 7. Okay. Shall we move on to 10's place? Yes. 6 plus 7. 6 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 3 should write here, 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay, here you don't have any numbers. So write the carry over number as it is here. Okay, so 60 plus 77 is equal to 137. Okay children, you know the addition, right? So do more problems for your practice. Okay, fine. Shall we move on to second problem? See, Ravi bought fruits for rupees 54 and vegetables for rupees 85. Find the total amount spent by Ravi. So you have some keywords for addition for doing word problems. Okay, what are the keywords we will use for addition? And total, all together, sum. Okay, like this. You have some keywords in word problem that will show you whether it is addition or subtraction. Okay, children. See here, what is the keyword? Total. So what you have to do? Add. Okay. See, Ravi bought fruits for ₹54. Okay, fruits he bought for ₹54 and vegetable for ₹85. Find the total amount. Okay, first, what is the amount for fruit? 54. So 4 in ones place and 5 in tens place. Okay, next one. And vegetables for ₹85. So 5 in tens ones place and 8 in tens place. Okay, shall we do the addition now? Put addition symbol. This is a symbol for addition. Okay, plus symbol. So now we are going to add. Always we have to start from ones place. 4 plus 5. 4 in the mind. Take 5 finger. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 4 plus 5 is 9. Next. 5 plus 8. In tens place we have 5 plus 8. 5 in the mind. Take 8 finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 means 3 should put here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay. See here you don't have any numbers. Okay. If you want you can put 0 or just leave as a empty. Okay. If you want you can put 0. Okay. If you add any number with 0, the same number will repeat. So 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. So write this number as it is here. Okay, so what is the total amount? Total amount is ₹139. Okay, children, have you understood? Yes. Shall we move on to the next one? See, next exercise 2.2. Add the following. Okay, here we have 3-digit numbers. So everything is regrouping. Okay, so we have regrouped. This is 2-digit number with regrouping. This is 3-digit number with regrouping. Okay, so we have carry over the numbers, that is regrouping. Okay, shall we do the problem now? Yes. See, in ones place, 5 plus 8. 5 plus 8. 5 in the mind, take 8 finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 3 should write here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Now we move on to tens place. See, 2 plus 7. 2 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 2 plus 7 is 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So 0 should write here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Now we move on to hundreds place. See, hundreds place here we have number. So we have to add. Right. 6 plus 2. 6 in the mind. Take 2 finger. After 6, 7, 8. So 8 plus 1. Okay. 8 plus 1 is 9. Very good. Children, you should not forget to add the carry over number. Okay. Fine. Shall we move on to the next problem? Yes, see, 559 plus 177. Shall we add the number from ones place? Yes, see here, 9 plus 7. 9 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 9 plus 7 is 16. So 6 should put here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Now we move on to tens place. 5 plus 7. 5 in the mind. Take 7 finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. 12 plus 1. We have carry over number here. So 12 plus 1 is 13. So 3 should put down and 1 should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Now we move on to hundreds place. 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 1? 7. Very good. Okay. So 559 plus 177 is equal to 736. Okay. Like this you have to practice all the problems in your textbook. Okay, children. Okay, children, shall we move on to the second problem? So this is word problem. Okay, see the question. First problem: 256 children joined the swimming class in summer. Okay, within a week, another 375 children joined them. How many children were there altogether? Okay, already I have said no some keywords for addition. So here, what is the keyword? Altogether. Altogether means you have to add the total. Okay, you have to find the total. Okay, so it's obviously addition. Okay, shall I repeat the question again? See, 256 children joined the swimming class in summer. Okay, next, within a week. Okay, within a week means within 1 week. Within 1 week, another 375 children joined along with them. Okay, joined along with the 256 children. So what we have to do now? How many children were there altogether? Okay, we have to find the total number of children. Okay, shall we move on to the solution now? Yes. See, what is the first statement? Number of children joined the swimming class. How many children joined the swimming class first? 256 children. Okay, so you have to arrange the number according to the place value. 6 in 1's place, 5 in 10's place, and 2 in 100's place. Okay, 256. Okay, children? Yes, next one. Number of children joined within a week. Within 1 week, how many children added with them? 375 children. Okay, so arrange this number also according to the place value. 5 in 1's place, 7 in 10's place, and 3 in 100's place. Okay, so we have arranged the two numbers. Now what we have to find? Total number of children all together. Okay, so total number of children. So what you have to do? You have to add these two numbers. Shall we do the addition now? Yes. So start from 1's place. 6 plus 5. 6 in the mind, take 5 fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 means one should write here and another one should carry over to the next place value. Okay. Shall we move on to the 10th place? Yes. See here. 5 plus 7. 5 in the mind, take 7 finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 plus 1. Okay, you have to add carry over 1. 12 plus 1 is 13. So 3 should write here and 1 should carry over to the next place value. That is 100's place. Shall we do the addition in 100's place? Yes. 2 plus 3. 2 in the mind, take 3 finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. So what is the total number of children? Total number of children all together is equal to 631. Okay, children, have you understood the word problem now? Yes. So today we have seen addition in two digit number with regrouping, and addition for three digit number with regrouping. Everything we have regrouped the numbers, and we have seen word problem also. Okay. So we have seen two word problems. This one, no need to write the statement. Only you have to write the numbers and add to the addition. Okay. Next, one more word problem. We have written the statement. Okay. Statement along with the numbers. Okay. So what we got the final answer? 631. After adding these two numbers, we got 631 children. So you have to write at the last 631 children. So this is the total number of children joined in the swimming class. Okay, at last you have right 631 children. Okay, by following this video, I have given the assignment. You have to complete the assignment and submit it. Okay, thank you, children.